What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Bunch of guys in the room here. I'm Conrad.
I'm Austin.
I'm here.
And we're...
You're an asshole is what you are, boy.
We're back.
Do you want to do it again?
No.
Okay, then.
Resume. But yeah, we left off in a cutscene.
We're still playing Silent Hill.
We left off mid-cutscene. There's Sater in his gross face.
That's not Sater, is it? I thought it was Justin.
No,
it's JP Sater.
These people are too hard to keep straight.
We've met two people, Conrad.
We've met like eight. We've met Pornstash, Beta, who's dead now.
Potato Head.
Yeah, Potato McCormick.
Sewell.
Sexy Man Sewell.
Sexy Man Sewell. I'm hoping we do.
Yeah.
Badass.
Yeah, I hope we run into him several times in a row.
Into him in the showers.
I hope we run into him in my pants.
Oh, dear.
I'm implying sex. If
but
you
I'm
couldn't
not.
Get it.
I'm implying sex, but not with Sewell. That's gay.
That's gay.
I still really want it.
You're damn right I do.
Oh, baby. Ugh. Sexy Man Sewell, you better show me that fine police officer bootay.
Show me how you slick back your hair, slick.
Well, I don't know. They must see the same hairdresser because they both have very, very nicely done hair.
The Murphy and Sewell?
Yeah.
The Sater guy's hair is kind of gross.
It kind of, but at the same time, it's not like gross in like a disheveled way. It's gross in like it's not good. All the kids, they... just love that little train. It's not even a train. It's like a roller coaster, and I'm not sure.
But there's two different trains, because there's one in that crime scene, and then there's the one we'll be getting on.
I think they were the same train. I think they just probably put it back on the tracks.
Why?
They had a second set of carts to put back on the track.
Well, yeah, it's also a lot of roller coasters do have two sets of carts for if, you know, there's overflow. All right, Austin wanted me to...
over there in the peeper jiggery.
Wait, there's another peeper jiggery over here. Is it that one or this one?
All right, pick your favorite peeper jiggery.
Okay, I like this
one. You have infinite money, kind of. Yeah, actually, I'm pretty sure you do.
And so, like,
I clearly only have 5 points.
No, you have infinite coins. You're fine. Zoom in.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay.
Who did Murph leave behind?
I don't know. The door is open, too.
I'd also like to point out that this thing apparently extends our ear. Either that, or they hit that really, really hard. Oh, my.
Oh.
There's a dead man down there.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. And I think there's another one a little bit later here that we'll want to look through, too.
I remember reading that there was, like, something else when you look through one of these, like, a monster or something. But,
Sus.
Alright. Can I use this other one here?
Yeah. You can use whatever you feel, man.
Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, I could just see the monster, too. And the handprint. Good.
Yeah, they're both things.
Oop. Yeah.
Cleaning our clothes.
Oh!
I don't remember that happening.
So maybe this game does have... That gives me hope, then. Yeah, because I don't remember that happening either.
It's a bit randomized every time.
Yeah.
Every playthrough is just a wee bit different. Sometimes the barrel falls, and sometimes it doesn't.
Sometimes the rock
that slide. Vital change that every gamer waits for.
Verily, maybe every time you play this game, there's a wee bit of difference between the two. Perhaps sometimes one of those sandbags does fall, and it creates a wonderful world of tension.
All right, so that one's a stick. The other one is a lead pipe. But I want to use the tomahawk. Actually, no, I want to use the lead pipe.
Go play Street Fighter, BT Hawk.
Hey, see that dead body there?
No, you don't. I don't know what you're talking about.
Something must have
Travis, did you see it? I didn't think so.
Here we go.
Jack.
Zoo, 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 zoo,
you stupid idiot.
It's okay, no, we got infinite bow tail.
Yeah, because I got this lead pipe here. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna...
Prepare your anus. That was delayed. The sound clip played way too fast.
Stop! Stop using my own mechanic against me! God damn! Then her friend is just like there. What is this, a bar fight? Stop it. Cut it out. No, seriously, stop that shit. I really would like it if you stopped.
Are these women proving to be a problem?
Actually, yes.
It's writhing in pain.
Cut that shit out.
Why are you killing them?
What do you mean, why am I killing them?
They seem pretty incapacitated.
Yeah, well, I don't want them to, like, get back... Oh, God, all that health kit I used.
Wait, let's check your health. Yeah.
Yeah, just see how damaged am I.
You're fine.
So I'm at about half. A little over half.
Yeah, you're fine.
Stupid pipe! Nobody loves you.
You're fine, Cupcake.
I was gonna throw it. Guess I lost that knowledge. I forgot that RT is how you throw things, and now I'm just gonna like, oh, okay.
Alright, let's keep an eye out for that zoomy zoop. There's that zoomy zoop.
So this is the guy they pulled around the corner. Oh, it's a prisoner! Oh! Nice.
Huh, I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, neither did I, because it was so unimportant and so, like, easy to miss. Okay, so here we go.
I think this one just kind of zooms in onto that little, like, hanger jigger down there.
Wheelchair man! Ugh. Oh, what the...
Gross.
It's all icky. Did he just look at us?
Yeah.
Stop. Thank you. He listens. That's nice. Murph needs...
Did it start raining just so I could look at the wheelchair thing?
Yes. Yeah. You're also wet now, so it was legitimately raining.
Well, and yeah, I mean, I saw me getting wet as the camera zoomed in.
This game's about water.
It's a good thing you said that, because... Okay, and again, with the glowing things.
Those are, like, glowy, like, tributes. Don't you remember when I died, they gave me those?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
They gave me glow sticks so I could rave in my grave.
So I could rave in my grave.
You still got your gun? You should shoot those birds.
I don't even think I have bullets left.
Try.
Use them all up.
Try to shoot again.
They're looking for freaking penguins from this angle.
God, Murph, can you aim in a way that's not like...
You don't even have bullets, you use them all. You can left on the D-pad.
Just dropping the gun?
Yeah, because in 10 seconds here... Oh, wait, I can do this.
Yeah! Yeah!
Nah, you faggot.
Nah, they were only there for one purpose anyways.
To lure you on.
Yeah.
Murph! Murph, no! Watch out for those jagged, poorly textured rocks. Grunt. Oh, grunt.
Yep, so this is the most exciting part of the game right here. I'm sure our audience is just like, oh man.
Will he press right trigger? Or will Murph die?
And I'm pretty sure Murph could have actually lifted his leg up way sooner. Like, I mean, just so much sooner.
He's raving in his grave.
Oh, he does a little, like, two steps forward, too. So if I just sat there and tapped Y, I might kind of like... Oh, yeah, does this game have skiing? Down. No, it doesn't have skiing.
Nah. Dark Souls has skiing.
Does it?
Yes.
Oh! Dark Souls playthrough. Only you get to play that one.
All right, cool. I'm pretty good at Dark Souls.
Good.
Are you going to be a tank bastard again?
I could play the tank bastard. It's what I'm good at.
I haven't seen any Dark Souls, so it'll be nice for me
to... You should be depraved just so you can get insane.
Did you see that I had to twist that one twice? That was interesting.
Now that's game... They're changing up the gameplay for you. Where'd that rock go?
Bounced around the corner. Doesn't matter, because now I get to be Steve.
The Barfy?
No.
Steve the Barfy, though.
And yet another, like, joke that no one else will get. It's not even a joke. It's a character in Skyrim.
Yeah, he's my character.
Said all they used was a pickaxe, right?
No, he has a pickaxe named Robin Williams. It does 1 point of fire damage.
Oh.
That's his cave story music. So, because I'm doing that, because we're in a cave, you see?
Oh, I don't see the story.
See, I've never played cave story.
Oh, dude, really?
Yeah, I've never either.
Oh, my God.
I don't even know what it is.
Oh, dude. Oh, it was a platforming game that came out. It's a... Metroidvania is how people classify it. So that's two
pretty good platformers put together.
Well, that's the description used when a game gives you like a really big area to explore. So Cave Story gives you this like really massive map, and you get to go anywhere in the map.
Don't forget to put that box in the door.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Because I think we can just turn on the elevator.
Ken, but what was down that pathway? Do you know?
Health and bullets, but you don't have a gun anymore.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get too much health. I'm gonna get a gun, and there's no point in me not getting health packs. If I don't get health packs, you know,
if you don't take the gifts that have been given to you,
if you don't learn from yesterday, you'll never learn from tomorrow.
I don't think you got that one quite right, but you know, sure, whatever.
I like the little clicking noise. It's like, there's only one place to put this one, so you might as well just put it in the right spot.
I like how there's people in the water shoot machine. Like, this is where you'll be going.
That's a log flume. There's a 50-50 chance the guy lands upright and you don't die.
These two men are the only two to land upright and live. Everyone else died.
See this black area? It's supposed to be full of people who live. Obviously, we're not very good at our jobs.
This is the wall of survivors.
That's the kind of gimmick you'd be like, I'm not so sure about this ride anymore.
There's only two pictures up here. Did you have to, like, remove
them
all?
One of them is you.
No, we had to move the wall of dead people.
There's a lot of them, didn't actually make it.
Like that one.
Oh yeah, remember that body, people. The one that I just looked at for, like, 5 seconds there? Because there's no way it would jump back up, right? It doesn't look anything like a, monster.
Like a thing.
Ah, oh, jeez. Again, using my own technique against me.
Whoa.
You wanna look the right way?
Is she dead? She's dead.
Rest in peace.
Rest in pieces.
Rest in peace, beautiful angel.
Close your eyes.
Danger, do not light lighter.
Wait, what?
That sign. Danger, do not light lighter.
I can't see it in the dark.
Do not
climb on the rocks, I think.
Do not climb on the anything.
You're supposed to come visit this place. I'm going to guess that's exactly what it says.
Do not climb on the dead bodies that have piled up from the long shoot.
Danger, do not danger, try and do find not ride. Story. Do not try and find story in this.
The danger.
Yeah, okay.
Do not ride log chute. Two survivors.
Why would they put that sign so far from the log chute? Oh, wait, no, why wouldn't they? What am I thinking?
That's where it comes out. So after riding it, you'll learn.
There we go.
Good job, Murph.
Yeah. Let's go for it, Zelda. Link. Zelda.
Come on, Zelda. We gotta save Link.
Tingle.
Come on, Zelda, we gotta
come
save...
Come on, Tingle, we gotta save
we
the
gotta
world.
We gotta save Ganondorf from the evil Oculons of Geldrune 5.
Come on, Balloon Fight Guy and Tingle, we gotta pop their balloons.
Also, I like how this thing claws across the screen.
That would apply that the screen is the top of the mineshaft.
No, but the screen is moving down. So unless the top of the mineshaft is moving down as well...
You know, this is Silent Hill, I would believe that.
Because we're not even in the nightmare place yet.
Yeah.
Doesn't even matter.
Well, there goes Murph.
Oh no, we can see all the grody blood on him.
He looks really concerned.
That crash should have killed him.
No way, dude. Murph has the resistance of a god and the shirt bleeding of an infant.
He has the resistance of
Who
Dark Souls
their
enemies.
Infants bleed to their shirts.
I do.
I don't know.
You're a crappy adult.
What do I look like, a parent?
I am
the
an adult.
To parents?
I didn't call you a parent.
I am an adult. Obey me. Ooh.
Are you dead?
No, it's Halloween.
No, this, like, broken. It is actually. It's October.
Yeah.
So when I say it is actually, what I mean. Ah!
Thanks, Murph, for voicing our opinion to the in-game enemy so she can learn. Do you remember how to fight the white people?
Yeah, beat them.
The hit twice and then run method? Bludgeon her.
K- Pia!
Kia!
Pia!
Flush!
Whoa! He says every one of us.
Doo-doo.
Do you know what? Nope, that's what we gotta do.
That's to flash
arrows.
That is now what we sing whenever an enemy comes out and we beat them to death.
Which is gonna be every time you see an enemy because you don't have any bullets.
Well, if we kill an enemy, we might as well just sing the Flash Gordon theme, because quite honestly, it's good music.
We're the savior of the universe.
Yeah, that too.
You'll save every one of us.
So, do I have to turn that?
No, you gotta go downstairs.
No, I know, it's just like, it's...
That was in your way. You
downstairs?
It's just very red, is all I'm saying.
This room is now very bright. This game is very shush.
Get out of here, Superman kid.
I'm a Superman fan.
Whatever.
Shut up.
Super fag.
Train accident. JP Sater kills 8 kids.
Okay.
He was drunk. Or so they say.
So they tell me. Did one of them fall over already?
I don't know.
Oh no, this is just the thing that comes before the thing. Okay, is there like a drawer I can open?
No,
or like
you're
pickaxe?
Fucked. You're fucked. You got this rock. This is your weapon.
Is he gonna fall over now?
I guess not.
No. What's this? Length of
it's
wood?
It's a stick, I guess.
Oh, it's got some nails in it, though. All right.
Dude, James Sunderland used this. Exact stick.
Okay, let's see. Oh, there he is.
Oh, we saw him this time.
He's just kind of like... He's got a very jazzy walk. Oh, there's a pickaxe right there.
I like how we can't actually see you, even though the door is...
Like, he can see me.
Like, he knows he's there.
Yeah, he's like locked onto me.
He can't do anything about it, because
okay,
he hasn't opened the door.
I want him to jump up to the ceiling again, so I can run over and pick up that pickaxe.
He's not going anywhere.
Yeah, I think he'll be fine.
Get him. Hit him with your pole. Throw your pole.
Nope. Okay, got it.
Pick up your faggot.
Grab it. Grab it, you piece. Okay.
Okay.
Shh. Turn it down. Here we go.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. He used his powers.
His potato face. Kermit the potato face.
God. Where'd he go?
He's got he's got Muppet mouth.
Yeah, he really does. Hey, everybody. I'm going to kill Murphy Jones.
His dream is Pendleton, but I don't think I should call him by his proper name. That'd be respectful.
Dang it, he friggin'... stop it. Stop getting cheap hits. Oh, God.
He'll beat you, too. He does quite a bit of damage.
What was that? Did you cough at me?
He's got a cold. This was supposed to be his day off, but his coworker called him sick.
Come on, Kermit Mouse. This is how we fight this guy.
Come on, Muppet Mary. You're supposed to work today. Yeah, I know, but...
Well, I was really hoping that you could fill in for me, actually. It's supposed to be my only day off, really. Do you think you could maybe...
Try to go to work?
I mean... Oh, God, stop. Stop it. I just get one hit on you and then guard because I'm afraid you're going to hit me more. You've made my shirt bloody enough as is.
More bloody. Threw a pickaxe at him. You got this. Oh, yeah, nice.
He almost got you. Come on, Rocky. Keep your hands up. Yeah, just throw the pickaxe at him, really. Just do it.
Is that another...
No.
You're right. I should.
Beat him. Good. Continue forward.
Yeah.
She broke the pickaxe on the ceiling.
Yeah, I noticed there's another pickaxe right here. This might actually be an infinitely spawning pickaxe.
It probably is.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, okay,
yeah,
so...
like, this is the train accident, okay? But we get on a train later in the game.
That never crosses by this path.
Yeah, either. Not once.
I mean, unless it does, and I just never noticed. Maybe it does when it's all, like, evil and stuff?
Maybe. We'll have to keep a good eye out for it, but I don't think it does.
I got 4. I have more than enough to heal up here. I can just run past the rest of those guys, because they're not exactly Speedy Gonzales.
I am.
Arriba, arriba. Oh, right, 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 right. Breakable wood. Forgot that was a mechanic. Also, he's using the, like, spadey end of the pickaxe and not, like, the axey end of the pickaxe.
Yeah, no, he's not... Whoever said Murph was smart...
Did anybody?
No.
I know for a fact that nobody in this room has ever made the claim that Murph was a genius.
Yeah, I mean, he's not dumb, he's just not smart.
I gotta, like, keep looking up at the ceiling now.
He's got He's got, like, the survival skills of a Neanderthal, which, I mean, are decent enough to live, but not good enough for today's society.
They're more than enough to...
Oh, it sneezed. Yeah, he lived in prison, which is Neanderthal rules. If you're the biggest Neanderthal, you win.
Yeah, actually, yeah. That's, the more I think about your logic, the more it makes sense. So Murph is actually just a Neanderthal. The only reason he can do anything is because we're here to guide him.
No,
because
he hasn't been in prison too long. He hasn't completely reverted.
Well, he's pretty reverted. I mean, most people would like, well, look at that. This bus has rolled down. Maybe I should go back up to the road and just walk back to prison. Because, quite frankly...
They gave me food.
Or you could leave.
Cessator child.
Who would do that? Why would
someone who doesn't want to go back to prison?
Well, obviously, you'd probably actually get really good marks for the parole if he went back. Senator, he could get out.
He's going to Hypermax. I'm pretty sure parole is not something he's about to do.
I bet he'd be eligible for it if he went back and was like, listen, guys.
I think a lot of prisoners just escaped.
Are escaped or are dead in Silent Hill. Maybe we should send some squad cars and, like, we got some. Whoop, whoop!
That should have been an option in the game. Turn around and leave and be done.
I would actually love if every Silent Hill game let you... Oh, hand me one of them Twizzle Dizzles.
I'll take half that Twizzle Dizzle.
Grab. Pull. Go! No, we're not.
Yeah. Sater's just like, I wasn't drunk, I swear.
No, and then, fucking liars. Relax, man. Oh. We're just talking here. What happened? That was an accident. See, so in this one, Murph seems like kind of a dick. Murder nobody. So, when the option comes... Murder's a mortal sin. You go to hell for murder. Ain't that right, Murphy? Surely your mama taught you about what's right and what's wrong. Those kids had parents that might disagree with you. The paper mentioned negligence. It was an accident. You were completely hammered. There were witnesses. And how about you, Murphy? Why would you be hammered at, someone like, at this job, too?
Grab a good drunk before work and then showed up.
Yeah,
well, he has to deal with kids all day. I'd show up to work drunk.
Well, he doesn't have to deal with kids at all, actually. He has to push two buttons and then watch his... Or four buttons, wasn't it? A, B, D, C?
Yeah.
Yeah. He just has to push A, B, D, C, and then the kids will ride a train through hell, and then they come back, scarred and adults, and he's done his job. He didn't have to kill anybody.
He didn't even have to touch them to scar them.
No. Some of them might even die because of a giant bat muppet.
That, oh, yeah, it just, like,
oh, yeah.
Rips up his rope.
Push B.
Yeah. Taunt. That's right. Take the easy way out.
That's what cowards do, right? That's right. Nothing easy about being they're a dick. Coward, Murphy. You're falling. Ought to know that?
Ought to?
That's it. He caught the dead guy on his way down, so he didn't actually die. He just grappled this guy and...
Oh, we can't even disprove this theory.
He's not dead. He's just like Officer Bar Brady.
No, the dead guy's not there anymore.
Okay, so
oh, he is
that
like
dead.
The creepy guy in the wheelchair that was there, and then it was raining, and then
well,
there
is a wheelchair.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, there is. I want to use this as my weapon. Or better yet, I want to ride it. I want to use this as my main mode of transport.
And my weapon.
I want to ram enemies. I see a wheel, I must rotate it. Also, look at the spikes on that door.
Unnecessary as fuck.
Holy balls. Like, what are they reinforcing this door from?
Silent Hill.
Oh, well, good.
Infinite push things.
Time for some crowbar. No.
That's actually pretty dark in here for all the brightness we have.
Yeah. It's, almost unnecessarily dark. For all the brightness we have. Which is to say... That this is a part that's actual Silent Hill. There were some parts in Silent Hill 2 where, like, I would turn the brightness up all the way, and,
still couldn't see?
Yeah. I had to actually had to use the flashlight. That was the other thing too. When I was reading about this game, the guy was like, "I found myself wandering in circles around the maze until I finally flicked on my lighter. Saw a pair of stairs immediately. I wondered how many horrors I had wandered past in the darkness." I'm like, well, actually, no. See, the horrors, they're not good at hiding themselves. Case in point, didn't even know he was there, just looked up. What's up?
Murphy didn't even...
What's going on?
Just crap at this guy.
There's Rubber Johnny on the ceiling over there.
Yeah! is there a pickaxe nearby? Let's see.
Nah, beat him with your crowbeer. It's infinite crowbeer.
Yeah, but I mean, this guy will follow me down the cave if I...
Who the hell is talking?
There's a radio on somewhere. Okay, yeah, there we go. Thank you. Thank you, Scuttlebutt.
No, this isn't a Scuttlebutt enemy. Scuttlebutt's just kind of scoot around screen.
Yeah,
doing
hit him.
Against it. Scuttlebutt's just scoot around screen doing nothing of importance, and then you die to him because you're stupid.
This is how we fight Kermit.
Kermit does not like being hit.
You think it's easy
bar.
Being green, motherfucker? Watch. Ow! Ooh, stop! Okay, I'm gone.
Okay, okay, hold
I'm
on.
I'm back! What did you think? I was going to be gone forever? No! I've got the. Ow! Oh, shit, dude! Aw, oh, Kermit, you asshole.
That's what you get for disobeying me.
You thought I was going to be a little pansy all my life, didn't you?
I learned quickly.
I have the power of knowledge, and knowledge is truly the power.
Knowing is half the battle, the other half is trying.
Haha!
He tagged him on the way up.
Yeah. Oh god, those over fists. I just
can't.
I
think you need to block a bit, dude. You're dying.
No, I'm not. That is the second time this dude has hit me.
Third.
I've got so many more health packs. Look, no problems. Why? I have lived as few men dare to dream. Ugh. These hands have murdered a Muppet.
Dude, you're limping hard.
Yeah, I am. I wonder what my health is at. Probably enough to fight the next one of these with the rock. Let's do this! oh, yep, there he goes. Oh, that's right. This is the guy who comes down from that hole.
The only hole.
Yeah, there's only one area where he can drop in from, which is right here. This is how we'll fight him. Ha! I blocked.
What's up, faggot? Queer!
OP's a fag!
Or OP will never deliver.
Oh, he just laughed. He just stomped out.
OP, deliver this, faggot.
Dude, fucking rage. Oh my god.
Deliver this, queer. OP doesn't deliver, I'll show you.
I'll show you what delivers and does not deliver.
Deliver this. Hiya. Ow, that hurt. OP's not feeling quite as powerful as he was before.
This rock is a very ineffective weapon.
I noticed.
You actually broke the rock on him.
Oh man. I'm out. I'm dipping. Dip mode 9.
There's a hammer on the table in the back of that room.
Is there?
Yeah.
There he goes. There's an angry stomp.
Oh, he's coming to get you.
There's also a health pack in that glass for later.
Faggot.
And then he dips.
Welcome back. Welcome back to the program. I've been training for 3 years for this battle, and really, this Murph guy is a tough opponent. I figured training with Rocky and a few of the other greatest boxers in history would have trained me. But, unfortunately...
So this hammer does wonders against him.
Oh. Take that!
Except when he drops down from...
Why is this guy so powerful? Jesus!
Yeah, this one... There's holes in his torso! We have actually punched holes into his body.
He's dead.
Yeah, good. He just died. Just gone. His health pack is used just for this battle.
The problem is you might have to go back, grit a crowbar, and break the wood on the left.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, you have to go get a crowbar.
Oh, great. tossed. It's a good thing monsters don't respawn in this game. God, that was, like, way too much.
Oh, there's a crowbar.
Oh, yes, it's the one I dropped. The one I dropped after I murdered the first Kermit. Maybe I should have just used this, because that one worked.
Doesn't forget, I'm still actually here.
Yeah, Travis is just really quiet.
I don't have much to contribute, seeing as I've already seen this.
Here we go.
I've already made all my good jokes.
Boot.
Boom.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I think so that summons, like, one more of these things.
It summons Kermit the Ceiling Crawler. Kermit is a 5-star monster.
There he is.
Kermit is a 5-star monster with 100 attack points and 100 defense points.
Why does he suck so much?
Like, he's the second strongest monster in this game. He should have a lot more than that.
Has he killed you yet?
No.
Then he does not very strong.
The screaming ladies haven't killed him either, and they're weaker than he is.
They're called screaming memes.
Can I just run past this one?
Sure, why not? You can run. I think you can run past all the enemies in this game, actually.
You can.
No. God, this guy's like right in the way.
He's jazzercising.
He really is.
He was topped by the great Richard Simmons.
Okay, so you're gonna. Can you walk past that point? Is that your area?
Nope. Yep. There he is.
Oh god.
Yeah. Just loop around.
Oh god.
He got over. He got out of his fear.
Queer.
Take that, OP. You suck.
Suck it, OP.
He's chasing you. Or not.
OP can't fit through doors. He's a faggot.
Is he still out there? Is he just just chilling?
He's like,
where'd he go?
He's like, I lost him. I can't deliver.
Where'd you go, OP? Where'd you go? OP's a faggot.
We're going even farther down.
I guess. Look at this. Look at the hair as we descend. Just kind of like flopping about.
Oh, hold on, it stopped for a minute. Murph looks really serious.
One day you'll see that it's all come together again. You'll look back and laugh at what's past now. You'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
Something rattling chains here?
Thank you, Father Figure.
Oh, there we go. His hair's... Yep, there we go.
His hair's having a good time.
His hair is... Actually, I think it's stuck in the up position right now.
We're going too fast.
Yeah, we're descending so fast that Murph's hair is just like, doop, I'm here.
Now he's
yep,
mad.
Yep, there we go. It's settled. Father Figure.
That's nice.
Father Figure, if you could see me now. Arms held high on the southern bow.
Hi, James Sunderland.
Let's not talk to him. We don't need it. We know what we're doing.
You need the thing in his chest.
Oh, there we go.
No, we don't. We don't need it.
Grab the thing on his... Okay.
Let's just ignore the man.
Beat the hell out of that post. Oh, yeah, she's just gonna go windmill on me.
Yeah, dude, she's got the angry windmill down pat.
Dude, she's Zhao Mei from, second. She's Zhao Yu.
Oh, no.
You no, it's okay. Yeah, she's dead.
All right, let's just go. We know how to activate the train. We're gentlemen.
Yeah, but I want to pick up this anyways.
But why?
Dude, because this is Silent Hill. Grab everything.
Pick up that piece of wood.
Grab this post.
Touch your wiener.
Drop this post. Grab this post. This post is better. This post is OP as fuck.
This post is one OP brought.
Okay, so...
Jake must be the
train. Yeah, she didn't even hurt me that bad.
Sater told you about it before he jumped off a cliff. Don't forget about my train!
A, B, D, C.
Train's on.
Train on. Okay, so you don't even need to push... A, B, D, C is actually just the code... To activate the train, you don't need to do anything else with it. So this guy, actually, he had no job. His whole job is to push 4 buttons to turn on a train.
So then how did he screw up? How are you...
Because he was the conductor.
A conductor of what? This is an automated train. We're in the back.
I think this is a different train.
It's like a roller coaster. The only accident I can think of is he started the train.
See, I think this is an unguided tour. Where the other one was probably like a kiddie ride for a train.
No, but if you look at the other one, the one we just passed, it was the exact same cars.
It was exactly the same
as
this one.
It's like this train, so... So these
I think
are...
there was 8 kids. Why were there 8 children unattended on this train?
Because like I said, I think it's a kiddie ride. It's different.
I mean,
well, what parent would want to accompany their kid on one of these things?
The,
you know,
because they leave
him
with
the wonders of the
well, maybe it's because the
this is the adult one.
Yeah, no, because when the kids, like the parents, were on the ride with them, you know. Okay. Okay, so there you go. Stop. There you can actually watch it transform too. And then, where is he? There we go. That dude. He's all like, "I'm gonna get you in the butt."
That one guy who's just kind of like chilling, not working. Yeah, guys, keep up the good work.
Also, if you look at the subtitles right now, because we're talking over the nice guided tour lady, you'll learn that these are gateways to the spirit realm. And that butts are good to touch.
They can be help.
Here we go.
Kermit.
Kermit. Have you seen Miss Piggy? Has anyone seen Miss Piggy?
I thought we got in the last chart.
Excuse me, has anyone seen Miss Piggy? Please.
I haven't seen her in days. We lost her somewhere down to this mine shaft. Please, somebody called her a griefer.
Okay, so how did I look behind me before? There we go.
That's right, calmly wiggle.
Well, because last time I wiggled it so hard, and then I got pulled out. There we go.
Calm wiggle.
Doesn't that happen again?
Nah.
Because I know another something.
It's dark.
Oh, yeah, and then when it comes back up, there's something like in front of me. Oh, here we go. Yeah, they're just everywhere.
Psst, a bit of a seizure warning.
We say after.
Oh, if you say during, they know it's coming.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
We want to keep...
Sweet, when are they going to install it at Disney World?
Yeah, I want this to be
right when they get this part.
Next Universal Studio.
God, what is that face?
I don't know. Here comes Kermit.
Hey, have you seen Miss Piggy?
Hello, have you heard the word of Miss Piggy?
Have you heard the word of the almighty Kerm Pony?
Bow down.
I shall rule the world in 1,000 years of darkness. Miss Piggy shall know my love for her.
A fire axe can hack through boarded up doors.
Oh, good. Turns out so can a crowbar, so,
The lighter is not a very good source of light, but it is better than nothing.
Nah, actually, it turns out just turning the brightness up max is pretty good.
With the use of the right weapon, Murphy can reach high ladders.
Which you mean not the fire axe.
You mean the spear?
You mean everything that could reach it, but doesn't?
Murphy's journal is available for a source of information. Force.
Sometimes it's better to run than to fight.
Like never.
Like coffee.
It seems like the only place that actually works is when we get out of this stupid mine.
I like how we woke up because plot conveniently, that would be our death. Like, if the plot was to continue, we were dead.
Yeah.
But, so they stopped the plot and reset it over here.
It was just like,
We brought ourselves into a corner.
Oh, it's...
Oh, snap.
Officer Hotkiss.
What's up, babe?
She did not die when she fell into that bottomless canyon.
And she did not die in the train.
You know what's
crash.
Even better? What? She found her gun.
It fell right next to
her. Yeah, well, I mean,
she probably landed on top of it.
No, that's our gun. That's our gun. She found it on her way in.
Yeah, she was like, is this Murphy's gun? Smells like him. And that's why she's keeping it right now, actually. She wants a clothes off her back. Not so that she can see his naked, but so that later she can be like, that reminds me of him. Oh, Murphy.
I like how we have a laugh badge with, like, duh, black tape around it.
Electrical tape on it.
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't...
Is this some kind of sick joke to you?
Touch me.
Why would you love me, Murphy? Why? I'm sorry. You're nothing again.
I'm sorry. Like I said, Sewell and I, we're a thing.
Sewell Senpai. He's my only love.
I'm not really into this, either. I'm more of the big spoon.
Sewell knows that. He respects my wishes. Sewell Senpai, why do you never notice me?
What you think I've done.
This is all this game has become.
It's just this big old fan fiction.
This is a love triangle.
A love triangle, where one part monsters. Is just forcing itself in.
I'm the Sundra archetype. Guys, love that. I'm sorry. I'm more into Yuri than Yaoi.
I'm a Yiffer.
You say that like there's something wrong with Yiffer.
There is something wrong with Yiffer.
Get out of here.
No.
Senor Yiff-san?
Yeah. Yiff-senpai.
Yiff-senpai.
I'm your eldest. Why is there an accent on senpai? Isn't it like... Japanese?
No.
Is that not a
this
Japanese?
This is a poor translation.
Oh, so it's like Italian or some shit?
Yeah.
Yiffa-senpai.
Yee.
Ring-a-ring-rai-rut.
okay, Murph. You and your sexy scar.
Yeah, so...
What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
What if everything Murph ever wanted came with a duct tape badge? Silent Hill, duct tape magician!
All right, but you know the plan, Conrad.
Talk to her 12 times in a row?
No, 9.
Whatever. 3 times, and then when I leave, I get Vincent on my team. Hey, babe.
Hey, maybe if we stick together, we can...
Go. I'm playing hard to get.
Yes. Oh. Ma'am.
Fuck off.
Call me Senpai.
I think you should leave now.
Can I have your gun?
Oh, for God's sake, leave me alone! Oh. It's just you. I thought for a minute we were someone else.
Oh, that's you it. Who didn't leave.
Here you go. You can have this stick.
It'll protect you.
I don't need it.
I'm a man.
You obviously don't use that gun ever.
She's out of bullets. It's just for show. There's another stick. She felt naked.
A better stick. I did, actually. I felt really naked. I was like, okay, so this has to have some kind of, like, something for it.
No.
There is no way that hallway just exists.
It just exists.
That's right. It's electrified, isn't it? There's not any more, like, enemies in this area, is there? I don't remember there being any, but... Like, there wasn't really any that jumped out at me.
Ha
ha! Ha ha! Dangly parts.
What?
Ha ha! Dangly parts! It's everything I ever wanted.
See, no one... I don't say much, but when I do...
It's still right.
It's kind of funny. When I do, it's some sort of beer.
Travis Calhoun doesn't say much.
But when he does, drink Dos Equis.
But when I do, it's a drinking game.
Yeah, what is this, the Travis drinking game? Travis spoke, drink.
Travis is being Travis, drink.
Travis is still in this video, drink.
Okay, where... There was another light somewhere,
candlestick.
Wasn't there? Oh, dude, I'm going to shove this up somebody's butt.
In the kitchen.
With Plum.
I'll give him the Mr. Plum in the kitchen with the candlestick.
All right, somebody want to check those?
Yeah, you just go down.
No, I mean the cards. Does somebody want to check those cards, make sure that nobody has Mr. Plum, candlestick, or kitchen?
No, I have Miss Scarlet, candlestick, and rope. Wait.
Oh, well, candlestick. So we can't use a candlestick. Drop it.
I have Miss Scarlet, a small step stool, and a rope.
Oh.
I think she likes things she shouldn't.
Like hanging herself?
Yeah.
I was gonna say bondage, but okay.
No, the step stool so I can hang her from the ceiling.
Oh, you bitch.
By her toes.
Still a lot of, like, cracks in the ground. So can I, like, use this truck?
And no, you're gonna want to go over there.
Ah, Clue. The one game
left.
Where you're a detective trying
hatchet.
To solve a murder.
I believe it infinitely respawns. Because without it, you can't break this wood.
Yeah, Murph can't, like, do a nice kick or something.
He can't, like, tackle his way in.
Can't Sparta kick. Can't use a shoulder. But this axe and, like, a one-armed, meager swing. Yeah, that'll do it.
All right, I think we got to get to the back of that yard to climb up on the thing to get to the next area.
Yeah, I mean, I know how to get there. It's just... I want to go to the police station first and turn off the sirens.
Turn off the woo.
Yeah, because that's way, way annoying.
Woo.
Is it down? No.
For those of you who don't know, there's police signs that summon enemies.
How do I turn on my map? There we go. Mysteries maps.
Nope,
boop,
that's not our map.
That's the sound of the police. Oh, is this all the stuff I've already been through? Yeah, this is
This access is all maps, so you gotta keep going.
It wouldn't just automatically open me up to... Yeah, no, I don't have the map for this area yet.
Alright, then screw it. I think there's a flashlight somewhere, but I don't remember where.
Yes. Oh! Since we're sitting around doing nothing, except for, of course, picking up the greatest weapons of all time...
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
There's the flashlight.
The auto clipped. Nice, nice.
You do realize that weapon's not going to help you.
This rake? Yeah, dude, the rake's really good, actually.
Yeah, it is.
You need to get down that ladder.
No, you're fine. We're not at that part yet. We have to walk to that part of town to start that.
Yeah.
The bad part of town.
To the left is your progression. To the right is...
Oh, do we want to do the birds? Pack? Do we want to do the bird side thing?
So yeah, because there's a lot of real pretty. Sledgehammer.
Sledge friend. Travis, you find these birds.
I'm looking. The only reason we're looking it up is because it's really pretty, and I like breaking up the dull mist gray.
Do you know why?
It is really, really pretty. And also, I'm not looking it up. Travis is.
Yeah.
We're not cheating.
Travis.
So if anyone wants to yell, be like, get Travis off the next one, and I will promptly not listen to a damn word you say. Because you're going to thank us once you see the birds.
Yeah.
Get out of here with your... Oh, I hate you so much.
Okay.
You know what we'll have to do?
God, our windmill just...
You know what we'll have to do to these women, Conrad? We'll have to beat them next time, because I think we're running low on time.
Oh, you're right. So,
You got enough time. We got
God, get...
Oh, Jesus, she claws at your throat.
Stop it. Stop it.
Wow, did you just, like...
No, he Superman'd her off.
You got a full 5 minutes before you die.
I'm gonna show them my ultimate fighting technique.
Oh, God.
They broke the sledge off your hammer. Oh, my God!
We should have done this uneasy. This is way too obnoxious.
Get it. Get it.
I already healed up right there, so we're good there.
Yeah, there's a new stick there.
It's a shovel, Travis.
That's a better weapon than that stick.
I don't know.
God, they're just kicking your ass.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna activate my ultimate technique. Dip.
Run like a coward.
Yoink. Dip.
Get back in there. You already hurt. You killed him enough. Told you better weapon. Oh. Okay, not better weapon. Run.
Nope. I'm doing this now. I'm too invested.
We're committed. Like a small family.
So the first one takes 50,000 hits to go down with a sledgehammer, a shovel, a broken piece of wood. The second one, 3.
Okay. Right across from the police station.
So are some of them, like, covered in super glue and
some of them
just...
are covered in Superman.
Superman fan. What are you doing right now? So across
from
the police
Superman
station.
Did you get Superman
64? No. No, 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 I think not. hey, look, another flashlight.
Just in case.
Yeah, good.
J-I-K.
Get my beer bottle.
Psst, I spelled case wrong.
Thanks. Thanks for that. All right.
It's right across from the police station is the first birdcage.
What was that?
Oh, this is the cutscene for the mission to stop the bird. Oh, shit. Oh, they spawn in, and they spawn enemies in with... you might want to leave.
Yeah, Conrad, you saw what you
there
had to do for
two. There are 3 of them, and now there are 2 of them.
A cracked-up neighbor will run out of the bush, too. You know this.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so that's what that's all about.
The police station should be
there.
Oh,
music?
Though, like I said, this game is missing background music.
Silent Hill, there's supposed to have background music.
There's not a lot of, like, map here.
No, that's the wrong map. Oh, yeah.
No, but remember...
You need to go to the police station for the map.
It starts off a map, like the map that you're supposed to be using whenever you open up the map.
No, you gotta go in the side. The front
I'm
doors.
Just...
That's the wrong side.
I'm trying to not get caught up in this. So I'm gonna trap them on the other side of these park benches.
They won't follow you. They're gone now.
No, they're not. Turns out they don't leave.
Turns out they're like the mannequin things. They'll just follow you.
No, the mannequin things were pretty good about not following you. They were like... Hey, is that somebody I'm supposed to be killing? Nah.
Hey, is
it's
that
across,
James?
It's across the street from him, so turn around.
Is that Sunderland?
Yeah, I'm...
Oh, no, that's right. They can't do planks.
Yeah, I'm escaping them first.
First, we gotta go over this
misty hole.
She's
gonna go up behind you and claw you.
She can't. I'm on a plank. I'm invincible.
She can't actually enter the police station.
Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. I'm gonna be terrified if she just, like, walks out on this plank like a boss and just kind of...
Wub, wub. These must be the police calls.
Well, you're in here.
Yeah.
He's got 5 minutes.
Turn around, get out of here.
Alright, time to look at the...
Nah.
Yeah, because if you stop the police cars, they'll stop showing up.
Yep. So I'm going to grab this.
I'm not looking this up. We already did this once, we should know this.
Yeah, because, you know, we all memorize.
C486.
8-6 or 6-6, one of those two.
C4.
6-6. Good.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
B557.
Yeah. Hey, do you want to just... Oh, good. There's a backspace button. Good. Got that one.
A548.
Yeah.
It's one of those. Lightning. Nope, not 548.
Then 748.
No, that's not a 7. It's got a rounded bottom.
A...
Oh, it could be 748.
A748.
We'll do 7, and then we'll try 2.
No.
2, 4, 8. Nope.
Oh, time to do what we do best.
A 3, 4, 8.
It might be 6 or 9.
Well, why don't we just go through? Yeah, we'll do the rounded bottoms. There we go.
Then we got one more. The D. D275. Something with a round bottom.
It doesn't have a round bottom. That has a rather flat bottom. Just go through. There we go.
Turn around in the door behind you.
I know.
There's a fire axe.
I know. Once again.
The firehouse!
We've done this before.
Did you do the last one?
Hmm?
Did you already do the last one?
Yeah, we
looked down for 2 minutes.
Okay, wasn't there something else in here too?
There's a painting at the far end of the hallway.
Oh, yeah. And then there's like some shit on the ground.
It's part of a case file. Hoop. Those of you who care, Murphy stole a car. A cop car and decided to ride. Oh, and that.
Hooah. And then I gotta balance back across this beam.
And then the next episode, we'll open up a birdcage.
Oh, it'll be so pretty.
Yeah, we'll start the next episode off doing something.
Don't fall off that edge, but you're doing a very bad day.
We'll start not dying.
So, don't worry, dude, I'm a master at these. Look, bam. No problem. Yeah, he immediately falls off. Alright, so, that's a good place. Pause for now. Bunch of guys in the room. I'm Conrad.
Austin.
Travis.
Delayed.
Yeah, thanks, ass. You make us look
bad. So I screwed up the intro and the outro. Part of the course.
What a dick.
My wiener.